Sure. But I'm gonna watch UFC 2000 tomorrow. I'm gonna come back like too cold. Like, I'm gonna be a pro.
Like, this nigga I'm going against right now, like, this nigga is literally just throwing. Like, he's not even timing his shit. Is it true?
You a thot.
Go to fucking sleep. No, I'm on UFC putting niggas to sleep. Blister in my mouth.
Yeah. Your blister head ass.
Man. Hot chips.
I'm finna get something to drink and then I'm gonna join your stream. See what you talking about.
What'd you say, fool?
I'm about to put your stream on my TV, actually.
On your TV? You just saying that just in case I lose, you gonna record me. You want some ugly shit.
See if you're actually good. Ooh. But why your notification just popped up on my phone?
Cuz, nigga. Locked in. Your phone locked in.
I don't remember putting post notifications on. I'm finna turn it off, bro.
This nigga's a hater.
Nah, just
I'm so fine, bro.
Boo.
Damn. But your stream not delayed at all.
I'm
like, bro, I can hear myself talking like right now.
Wet, bro.
Like, what the fuck?
This nigga won it again, bro. I'll pick Hunter again, bro.
Hold on, let me try to turn the audio off.
I need those sweet, bro.
Shit not delayed, fool. What did you just say to me? You know it's crazy? I think when I fought this nigga.
Uh-huh.
All this nigga do is throw hoops. Shit.
What?
I don't use anything.
How the fuck is your skin so clear?
I don't know. It's like every time I drop him, he drops me. Every time. Go to sleep. This is easy. Nope. My little brother got one. They got boxing.
Yeah, they got creeps. It's a whole ass workout.
That shit would be live. If you do it in real life. How you gonna knock me out?
With my walk. I don't even need my walk. With my tongue.
You confident?
I'm positive. I'm like, keep trying to play me like, I don't know who the fuck you be fucking with, but you're not safe over here for. Seriously.
Is that right?
Yes. Sometimes I have a nigga be stuck for 4 or 5 years. Like, come on now. Stop playing.
Fix what?
Bro,
heavyweight collision between Alistair Overy and Tyson Fury.
Get the fuck down, bro.